कोमल आप वीडियो ऑन कीजिए, स्टार्ट कीजिए।
A very good morning to all of you present here. It is wonderful to see you all here. As we all know that today we are conducting an activity on the theme Healthy Way of Life by the Games and Sports Unit. I would like to share some famous quotes on today's theme. Amit Rai said that exercises are like prose, whereas yoga is the poetry of movements. Once you understand the grammar of yoga, you can write your own poetry of movements. Another one by T. Gilmitz. A photographer gets people to pose for him, but a yoga instructor gets people to pose for themselves. With these words, I, Komal Bhamotra, student of Meyer College of Education, on the behalf of Games and Sports Unit, welcome you all present here. I feel immense pleasure to extend a warm welcome to our worthy Dr. Adit Gupta, Principal and Director, Meyer College of Education, in his absentia, who has continuously supported and provided us guidance in our endurance to come out and work with great enthusiasm and zeal. I also heartily welcome Dr. Moolraj Sharma, HOD PG Department, Dr. Ronika Sharma, HOD UG Department, Deputy HODs of both the department, Dr. Nishtha Rana and Dr. Monica Bajaj. I heartily welcome our esteemed faculty members for their presence. I would also like to welcome all the students of PG Department, EUG Department and request for your kind cooperation throughout the program. Once again, I welcome you all. Now, I request Ms. Zameena Iqbal to present the presentation of Yogasins.
Am I visible?
Yes.
Good morning, teachers and dear friends. Today, I, Zameena Iqbal of BH Semester 3rd, will show you some yoga poses. First, Padmasana calms the brain, keeps the spine straight, increase awareness and attentiveness. Next, Setubandhasana. Setubandhasana improves circulation of blood, stretches the chest, neck, spine, and hips, and also improves digestion. Next is Matsyasana. Matsyasana helps to get rid of headache, refreshes back muscles and spine, also cures asthma and other respiratory disorders. Next is Bhujangasana. Thank you. Bhujangasana opens up heart and helps to improve respiratory disorder, relieve stress and anxiety, and also regulates metabolism. Then last one is Vrikshasana.
Thank you, Zameena.
Rick.
Now,
no.
Okay.
Explain करने दीजिए, Zameena, आप explain कीजिए.
Okay, sir. Vrikshasana improves concentration, strengthens the thigh, knees, and calf muscles, and also improve flat feet problems. Thank you.
Thank you, Zameena. Now I request Ms. Naima to devote vote of thanks.
कुलदीप सर नाइमा नहीं है.
आई थिंक मैम वो ज्वाइन उनका क्विट हो गया शायद, वो ज्वाइन
अच्छा.
नहीं.
तो समीना को एक बार बोल दीजिए ना कि थोड़ा सा और बता देगी कि क्या फूड आइटम्स फॉर दिस योगा स्टार्टिंग, या कितना गैप होना चाहिए फूड करने में लेने में जब आप योगा करते हैं, टाइमिंग्स कौन से बेस्ट हैं. समीना आर यू लिसनिंग?
यस
समीना बेटा आप करते हैं योगा तो आपको आइडिया होगा कि किस किस टाइम पे करना चाहिए, बेस्ट पॉसिबल प्लेस स्पेस सॉरी टाइम क्या है, या कोई फूड लेने में गैप रखना चाहिए, लिक्विड आइटम ले सकते हैं, कुछ ऐसा भी बता सकते हैं आप?
मैम आई हैव नो आइडिया.
अच्छा एक बार दोबारा कर लो क्योंकि कुछ बच्चों ने अभी ज्वाइन किया है. तो यू आर डूइंग वेल.
ओके मैम आई विल डू इट.
And I would like to add on here ki if you show some more yoga asanas, Zameena, one
yes,
or two
ma'am.
More, please. Show
okay,
some
ma'am.
Other yoga asanas also, one or two more, add to it.
Ma'am, I really don't know the names of the yoga.
Okay, okay, fine.
Okay, ma'am. पद्मासन. टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ एंड एक्सहेल. पद्मासन काम्स द ब्रेन, कीप्स द स्पाइन स्ट्रेट, इंक्रीज अवेयरनेस एंड अटेंटिवनेस. नेक्स्ट इज सेतु बनासन, वी कॉल इट ब्रिज पोज ऑल्सो. Try to touch the chin with your chest in this posture. Setubanasan improves circulation of blood, stretches the chest, neck, spine and hips, and also improves digestion. Our next posture is Matsyasana, which we call fish posture also. This asana helps to get rid of headache, refreshes back muscles and spine, also cures asthma problems and other respiratory disorders. Our next asana is Bhujangasana, which we call cobra posture also. Bhujangasana opens up heart and helps to improve respiratory disorder, relieves stress and anxiety, and regulates metabolism. And the last one is Vrikshasana, which we call it tree posture also. Vrikshasana improves concentration, strengthens thigh, knees and calf muscles, and also improves flat feet problems. Thank you.
थैंक यू समीना.
Good morning to all of you. I can no other answer make but thanks, ma'am. Thanks. A graceful and warm afternoon. Good morning to most valued guests, worthy teachers, management committee, and beloved participants. I, Naeem Ahmed, on the behalf of Maher College of Education and entire fraternity of college, first of all, extend my most sincere thanks to all Lord God. On my behalf, I extend a very hearty vote of thanks to Dr. Adit Gupta, Principal and Director of Maher College of Education, and our beloved HODs from PG and UG Department, Dr. Moolraj Sharma and Dr. Ronika Sharma. I would like to thank Deputy HODs, Dr. Nishtha Rana and Dr. Monica Bajaj ma'am, and also co-curricular convener activities and sports games and sports activities in charge, Kuldeep sir. I seem to be a great honor to be to purpose the vote of thanks to all who have helped us in making this program successful, resounding and successful manner. I would like to thanks all these organizing team, teachers and participants. I must not forget to thanks all the students and as teachers and the student team who contributed directly or indirectly to organizing for making success of this program. Last but not least, I thank you all showing their interest in this program. I once again thanks everyone for making this program successful. Thank you all.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir.